Oh yeah, that's a thing too. I don't know. Maybe this one. Hydra or the other cup? No, I reckon Hydra. Hail Hydra.
More reliable. No one knows the wilds like I do.
Just the other Hydra, right? Not yet.
You can't stop nature.
Ooh. Vivian Viv. Sure. I guess it's fair enough. So, monorite smash face. I want to have armor. Another ooze, a couple of abrades, being the control deck. Guess we can get a Vivian out. What else? I like all of this. No, but I guess Vivian is maybe too slow. Sure, that looks like a perfectly cromulent hand. Oh, are they going experimental frenzy now? That would suck. Oh, the two drop was going crunching chant. Sure. Let's play on curve. Double boo. Glory bringer. Interesting. I mean, obviously you have the technology to deal with that. Let's they have the land to get Roman Korea. Still one card better than two cards, I reckon. That's four, okay. On the other hand, if they play the Glory Bringer next turn, they can't sack the Courier. Also, they don't want to discard their hand yet. Rightio. Okay, doc. So I want to deal 4 damage to Glory Bringer. And I want to upgrade this guy. Sweet. Uh-oh, didn't think I came through. Yeah, that was stupid. I should not have done that. Well, at least it's just a 1-for-1 trade, right? So now I can go draw a card. I don't like where this is going. Hazard. Okay, that's lost. Hazard. Glory Bringer. So, if they go big, the question is, are they still going to be, are they still doing the going big thing now? Or do I get 2 dead cards when I get this Disdainful Stroke now? No, I don't want to have more counter spells. They're just dead too many times. Chandra, maybe? Chandra Overhenge? But Henge makes life. Let's try this. That's a great start for this game. Well, at least I can. At least I can get a second land, and now I have to decide what do I want to counter, do I want to upgrade. Probably upgrade is more important. And I want to put down.